say which one earlier for Christopher Tilley. Connections going for a double here. Had no luck at Shepparton on Thursday on the quick backup. Should be better suited here. Green light goes on. Set to go for race 10. Lua rolling. 10th on the card. They're set. Ready. And off they go. Perfect dispatch now. Out the back after box rise. Soda, which also at O'Carr. And in a bit of trouble too is O'Carr by Eye Candy. Coming out from three deep. Alpine Cowboy swept up. Grabbed the lead from Fran, keeping to second. Jonathan's Rose was going forward around its outside. Cracker Jack Kane. You don't want to be on O'Carr by Eye Candy. It's nearer last than first. But Alpine Cowboy swept away. Oh, it run deep. It's gone. A miss. Getting up in the centre was Soda, which Cracker Jack Kane. Soda, which has won. Soda Witch in a race that changed instantly in the straight from Crackerjack Kane in second spot. Now in third placing, let's see, Fran keeping his prominent. Near the inside was Jonathan's Rose. Back behind those runners, we had there Matilda Hook. Further back in the race too was Ad O'Carr. O'Carr Eye Candy finished up in front of a few, and unfortunately Alpine Cowboy's gone a miss in the straight. It followed them in 25-40.